Tell me, what the hell are you doing with the Inquisition after you? What's so special about the little guy?
It's complicated. And what about your brother? Will he be all right?
He'll catch up with us.
He really saved our lives. It was incredible.
Hey, don't get all lovey-dovey. He'll break your poor little heart.
No.
Hey, I'm in.
Yeah, we're going to use it to cross.
What? First one to the middle is...
Hey, slow down.
It's closed.
I'll do it. Open.
Oh, a big wheel.
It's for crushing the wheat.
The current's too strong.
How are we going to get across?
By stopping it.
And how are you going to stop it?
Amicia.
We'll find a way. Hugo, can you take care of it?
All we have to do now is, this is where we see if it'll hold up. Well, it doesn't look like I'll be taking a bath today.
Amicia, you're not leaving without me, are you?
I'm coming, Hugo. I'm just trying to find a way to get you across.
You sound like Arthur.
Go on, Hugo.
You have to stop the wheel, Amicia. I can't get through.
Melly, can you look after it?
All right.
Hold on.
Okay.
Hugo, I need your help.
Yes.
No, stop. Hugo, can you take care of it?
All right.
That's it. Stop.
Yes.
And there you go. See? Simple.
If the Inquisition make it this far, that'll hold them up for a while.
Go through here. Come on.
You trying to impress me or what?
No.
All right, come on.
It's pretty here, and it smells like earth. The aqueduct. Is that where Lucas is?
I hope so.
I doubt this castle is going to look like much.
Why?
This used to be a village, but it was reduced to rubble in just one night, years ago. Some say there's a curse around these parts.
Amicia? Amicia.
Hugo, what are you doing? Come here.
Oh.
Hugo? Hugo, look at me. Is it starting again? Your head?
It's like... something's going inside. My legs are shaking.
Don't say he's been bitten.
It's not the bite. It's something in his blood since he was little. I'll have to carry him. Climb on my back if you can. Come on.
Sorry.
Don't worry.
If it's in his blood, what about you?
I'm fine. Lucas is trying to slow the effects down. That's also why we're going to the chateau.
Amicia, I'm scared.
Of what, Hugo?
What's in my head?
Don't worry. We're all scared of what's in our heads. Here we are. You'll be able to rest.
At last.
Help me lift this.
I'm coming. Hugo, can you climb down, please?
Is this your house?
It's a hideout, lad. It's meant for hiding out, not banquets with lords and ladies. Don't touch that. It's my brother's. That's worth a lot, that is.
How long have you been living like this?
Like ruffians and beggars, you mean? Family tradition. Our dad was a piece of rubbish. Tried to beat us one time too many, so we skedaddled. But you, you're almost royalty.
Royalty?
Amicia.
What does huh mean?
I'm cold.
Can't you see? Look at us. We've lost everything.
What do you mean? Who's going to pay us then?
What are you talking about?
Your mate Lucas. He said you're rich. Forget it, all right? Take Arthur's straw mattress, and when he finally gets here, we'll have a proper discussion.
See anything?
No, nothing there.
Hey, men! This way! I need some help!
Where does that go?
Outside.
Yes, but where?
Just trust me.
And your brother?
He should have been here by now.
Sorry.
Don't give up on him just yet.
Shit. Stay down.
He has a helmet.
Ah! Oh. Devorantis.
What?
Devorantis. Saltpeter and alcohol.
It burns your face and melts steel. No one can keep their helmet on with that. Get some ready.
All right.
Serves him right.
It's noisy.
Try to be a bit more enthusiastic, will you?
Shit. Look. There's one with a helmet. You know what to do.
Yes.
If I find her, any idea where the whetstones are?
In one of the boxes.
What was that noise?
So you go first. Hugo,
shit.
You...
Keep
a lookout. And stay quiet.
All right.
Understood.
Hugo, the rune and kill the others. Now!
They're still looking for me.
I think it came from over there. That's right, you were there.
Nothing.
I heard the kids made a right mess of the English. Down.
I've never seen an explosion like it. My ears are still ringing. We got the one what did it, though. A young thief who was helping the Daruns. He's being held at the Bastion for interrogation.
He should think himself lucky. If he didn't have information about the boy, he'd be little chunks of meat by now.
Oh, shit. Shit. Melly, I'm... No. Later.
Did hear something over there. Nah, nothing. Nothing here.
First time was already too much. Let's go. Here!
There's always a side entrance.
There!
Let's get out of here.
Come on. Go ahead.
So kind of you, Your Highness.
Go on, get moving.
What are you going to do to me?
Should be arriving soon with fresh supplies. They'll take you to the Inquisition Bastion in town.
Amicia, do you have any Devarantis left? Yes, then go on. Knock his helmet off.
She said lots of bad words.
I heard that.
And what about you, Lucas? How are you?
Can we talk while we run? Or we can sit down with some wine and some roast chicken and wait for them to come and kill us. What do you reckon?
You're right. Let's get going. The chateau shouldn't be far now.
Let's go. Come on. It's not far to the aqueduct.
Seems like we've been through some tough times.
You don't say. You forgot to tell us about the Inquisition.
You wouldn't have accepted the deal.
The one where your friends are rich.
We'll sort it out.
Tell my brother that. What's all this?
An accident?
An Inquisition cart.
The rats.
There must be things we can salvage from inside.
I don't see how we can get past.
Oh, Amicia, I have something for you. It's a byproduct of Ignifer. Luminosa. You throw it into a pile of rats and... Anyway, you'll see. Here, take it. Salt, beta, alcohol, and liver. Mix them together.
All right.
Throw it at the rats.
Stay here. I'll be quick.
Yes.
It completely destroyed them.
Lucas, the cart's packed chemical material.
Makes sense. The Inquisition. They couldn't have got as far as the macula without reading the alchemical writing.
Amicia, come back.
Calm down, we're fine.
Sorry, I was scared.
Seems fine from here.
Yes.
I'll help you up.
Right. Let's go up the aqueduct.
Hugo, it's aqueduct.
Oh. Aqueduct. Aqueduct.
Millie, where's your brother?
I don't want to talk about it.
All right.
Whoa. Well spotted.
Climb up. What? Is that it? There's nothing here. Lucas, don't tell me we've done all this for nothing.
No. Laurentius was smarter than that. It's an alchemist's trick. Gold is born from lead. The door shall only reveal itself to the one who has the key. Something like that.
I prefer use your eyes before using your mouth. Who's going first?
Nice one. Amicia?
Come on then. We've come this far.
That's my girl.
Oh, wow!
Oh. Not bad.
Is that the sea?
Hey. People used to use this place. We're on the right track. A what? Can you do it, Melly?
Lucas, come and help instead of sleeping.
Yes.
The water's green.
Well, that's because there are a lot of things living in it.
They must be very cold.
Once, Father took us to the lake at Tuv, and I slipped and fell in the water. It was so cold, it made me cry.
I would have cried too.
Your boat awaits.
Shall I get in?
Yes, Hugo, get in. I hope they can swim.
Hold on tight. There you go.
Whoa. I can't see any fish.
Oh, that's because of the monster.
What? A monster?
Of course. The underground lakes are magical. Huge, ancient monsters hide in their depths. And watch out, they're very hungry.
No, they're not. And if there were monsters, we'd see some big bubbles.
You got me.
Mummy used to say that monsters are just those things. Those things too.
Just those things to which we have never given a name. She told me that too.
I would quite like to see a monster, actually.
Right, this is where we get off.
Oh, it was too quick.
I know, but it's someone else's turn now.
There are no monsters here, but there might be a whale.
A whale is big, you know.
Yes, but a little one.
Why not? A shy whale that doesn't want to show itself.
It's shy because it's small, but I'm sure it's pretty.
To you!
We're coming! It's all right. You can let go. Well, all right. Yes. Fine. Don't put water much, that's all. I thought that Amicia and Hugo might die. I'm scared.
Behind us now. But anything that takes my fancy at the castle is mine, all right?
Fair enough.
Over to you, Melly.
It's open. Oh, there you go. Of course. I hadn't missed...
What is this place anyway?
It's... Oh, it can't be. I have to see this from closer up.
Yes.
What, Lucas?
It's a defense system.
Like a castle.
Like a rat trap. Protecting something.
And? How does it work?
Easy. The ravages push the rats towards the pit and they get trapped there.
Could be useful.
Who built it?
I don't know, but it looks ancient.
Come on, Lucas. Let's take a look.
Right, Melly. While the boys are daydreaming, we should get going.
Hugo,
what's the matter?
That hanging brazier can slide the length of the trench.
Lucas!
That one, the other way and...
Slow down!
Closed. Melly, can you open it?
No. Maybe from the other side?
Go on! Into the pit! We have to get to the other side.
All right, come on.
Mm-hmm. Come, I'll get you up.
All right. All right. I'll take care of the door.
Come on!
Cross over, you two.
There's a lot of bloody rats.
You can't fault their system.
Let's go.
Very efficient. Follow me.
Of course.
Another door. Maybe it's the right one.
I just hope there are no rats behind it.
Melly, need a little help here.
On my way. Come on. I'm starting to get fed up of all these doors.
Look! We found it! The castle!
Whoa. It really exists.
Chateau d'Ambroche. It's amazing.
I had a moment of doubt, but... the sort of alchemist legend I like. Come on, let's take a closer look.
Oh, rats!
I don't see how.
Whoa! Did you see that?
The lightning bolt. They're afraid of lightning. Let's try it.
Are you kidding?
Incredible.
That tower over there. It's the living quarters. It must be several centuries old.
It looks like it's dry, but there's a pit in the way.
It's full of rats. It's another trap.
There has to be another way to get through.
Locked. Can you take care of it?
All right. This thing's really old. Oh, there was something alive in it. It's open.
They all decided to meet here, it seems.
So we can get the rats to move.
Lucas, Hugo, stay out of the rain. We'll open up a path to the tower.
All right. Come, Hugo.
Ready, Melly?
As long long as we get them out of the way.
Come on. The siege of Chateau d'Ambrange. Two girls versus thousands of rats. This battle will go down in history.
Look, they're moving. We should be able to reach the central section now.
Yes, that's a good first step.
I'll let you go first. Rats are your thing.
Thanks a lot. Melly to push that. Hey, look at that!
Oh! Well, I guess that's what the pit's for.
Melly, can you get to me? Gracie is coming back by itself.
Look at them. Swarming like nobles at the king's court.
But it's our castle. Driven into the pit too. And of course they're on the wrong side of the brazier. I'm gonna have to go down and see what's there.
All right, I'll cover you with the brazier.
You know,
all in a day's work, milady. Whenever you're ready.
Can you do it?
Understood. Wow! It could do with a bit of grease.
Would you rather be down here?
I'm fine. I'm just warming up. What do you see?
More braziers. I can get up on the ramparts. Going to make it. Hugo will be safe. We'll all be safe. Melly, I'm clearing the outer area. They're coming your way.
All right. There are so many of them. We'll never clear a path that way.
Right, we need to clear the whole courtyard.
Let's get on with it then. I'm already soaked anyway.
Thank you. The last sector now. I have to get back to the ladder. I'll help you.
I'm coming. Whenever you want,
I'll help you climb up.
All right.
So, Amicia the Amazon, Melly the Stealthy, conquered the Shadow d'Ombrage!
You've read too many books. Come on, we still have to clean up the area down there. We're going to need the brazier from the ramparts. I'll cover you with this one.
All right, I'm going down. Imagine, we could all live here together.
I'm more of a Stella girl.
How am I going to get up there? But the damn rats are everywhere.
Tell them a story.
Very funny.
Now, now, them back!
The castle saved our lives.
Yes. Laurentius was right.
To celebrate our victory, would you mind if we get out of the rain, please?
Right. To the tower! Yes. Come over to the fire and warm up.
It's huge.
We'll have time to explore tomorrow. This is our home now.